And your voice still echoes in the hall.